you tend to just think that that's where you live.
It's all mould. It's dried out at the back of the wall. And it's like a sponge.
The roof just caved in. All I can remember was my four-year-old right now was crying.
And we were ignored. We were non-people.
But this is what you risk. This really is what you'll risk happening. So I would warn you all, you know, look, you're worth more than this. You know, you're worth more than burning in some poxy building that's just been given basically Botox in order to make it look a bit better. Don't give up. You have to keep bringing the fight to their door, because otherwise they can and will ignore you very, very easily.